I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
And I will never get down there again.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
Bastards.
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness.
Lovely face you have. Do you want some cookie? No. Permission to enter your room, sir?
Speak shouldn't hurt you.
You know
what he said.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be implied.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
You need to put some clothes on.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
I'll play it again. You cannot kill me. I'm sorry, guys.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
They pulled me back. No more sleep. They're in my blood and they want to get out. I can feel. Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone.
Oh. Please stop doing that, man. Please stop it, will you? Oh.
Back, no more sleep.
Stop it. Oy. Oy.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place.
They're in my blood if they want to get
Billy
out.
Understood.
Feel.
They've always being here.
no more space alone. Leave me alone. No more space alone. Leave me alone.
Get the same way as I did.
Damn it!
Nice.
What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
You like to watch?
It's sick. You're sick.
What have you done with that guy?
Until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just wait. Oh.
Thank you.
Desertion! I want to show you something!
Lovely job you have done there. So.
I like you to stay quiet.
I'd say we were more than
paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
No more.
But now.
Now.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
Blood if they want to get out. Heal.
didn't see that guy. There was a what? What? Where did he come from? Follow the blood. I have to go that way. Where did that guy come from? I hear him. He's coming. Hello, sir. Hello, hello.
My God, he vanished. Vanished without a trace.
I just had sarcasm.
It wasn't my intention.
He thinks we're assholes.
Or stupid.
Let's pull him in and slit his belly open.
Wait. Just a moment.
Stupid. I just pull him in. What the fuck were those two bastards yet say? Those two brothers. Find a battery.
I need those batteries.
No, there's no batteries.
Dr. Frankenstein.
Is that a face? Yeah, it is. What to do? Thank you. Don't be scared. I'm not scared of you.
Don't be scared.
Secret. Do you tell me the secret? Tell me.
Give me the secret.
I just need to...
Get over here in the corner, then you can tell me. Then you can tell me the secret.
Come, just tell me the secret. Heaven, if you have an it. So tell me the secret.
Thank you. Okay, thanks for the help, sir. Thank you.
Do we go down there? Yeah, we have to go down. Block B. D.
Hey! thought we were the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Close the door again to the guy there. Ah, not that door, not that, this one.
Thank you.
Ah, we can get in here. Secret area. Secret area.
Thank you. great chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, home movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. You people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Just like him. Like Trigger. He got the gene and he's still killed a Cernicus like us, it worked so well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody. Nobody. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Dragon! Dragon!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention.
Perfectly.
God damn it, honey.
What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance. You know what I'm trying to give you. Well, I can't help you. You're fired.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter. I'm a fool. That's who I am. Nobody likes a quitter. Let's teach you the seven habits of highly eviscerated people.
Let me sell you the dream!
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Thank you. complaining now. We have to wash every little part. Oh, oh, who's a clean baby? Who's a clean baby? Oh, you are.
Thank you.
you understand? But not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Thank you.
one way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not a patient?
Thank you.
key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Stupid! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear. static rage and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed...
a proximity to death. To overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
My Job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be. Now, my son.
microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades, but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Jesus, God, what is that?